this is a show where I, Morgan, give people's rooms long needed makeovers. Then I'll show them to them, and then I will give a tour. Today we have a young woman named Liz, or young teenager named Liz. She is 15, and her room was really not that great because her parents were strict, so everything was kind of put away, and she didn't really have a lot of color. So, as you see, I made this colorful room, and the color schemes were yellow and blue with her nice little bowed pillow that I made myself, and it's really easy to make, so yeah. And so let's go meet Liv. Get a nice shot of Liv.
It's Liz.
Liz.
Like we can call her Liv.
She needs to be standing on something. She's short. That's trashy.
Colorful black.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah, real nice.
Had any color in it, so I'm hoping for some color. And yeah. So yeah. Liz.
What do you think?
Woo! Oh my gosh, I love the bed. I love this pillow, and I like this little step stool because I'm short. I know, I'm a chihuahua. And you put my clothes in this nice little bed.
And she had a regular old black iPad, so we did this. We added some stickers on it to make it more festive. So to start off the room tour, I bought a new bed from IKEA. This new blanket from Bed Bath & Beyond. I got the fabric for this pillow. Welcome to Morgan, a new show called Morgan's. Okay. Welcome to a new show called Morgan's Room Makeovers Tours. So, this is a show where I fell again. Welcome to a new show called Morgan's Room Makeover Tours. Today, I fell again. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, ready? And action. Welcome to a new show called Morgan's Room Makeover Tours.